She has an emotional support dog, which I have no experience with. So the first time she cried in front of me, I just kind of innocently looked at the dog. I was like, do you got this?